Starting next month, area residents might see an increase in their electric bills. Yesterday, the Mississippi Public Service Commission voted to approve rate changes for Entergy and Mississippi Power Company. Mississippi Power customers in Meridian and its surrounding areas will see rates rise about 4%, while Entergy customers will see rates rise about 10%. The rate increase across the state has risen, they say, because of higher costs for fuel and other operating items.